So you think this guy works in oil and gas?